Donna, why don't you get a job? Interesting. I can't believe the blacksmith is there. What an inconvenience place for him. Hope he moves or has a better way to get to him later, because man, what a horrible, horrible spot to be. Bitch, get drowned. Because seriously, there's not really a fast way to get there. At least not yet. Maybe there will be another one like across the water down here on the bottom. I haven't been down there yet. I think I'll head over there now. As much as I would like to go level up my weapon, I'm gonna hope that I find at least something that helps me speed that along. Or, you know, whatever. We'll just kill things and get some money along the way. I only need, you know, two, like 190 fucking one. Ow. Dude, stop doing that. God, I'm being real lazy with my fucking dodging. I'm just trying to brute force shit. It's not working, obviously. And I know it doesn't work well, and I do it anyways. What's this? Mechanism with a simple keyhole. Well, that's two things we need a simple keyhole for. This is a cutscene. Okay. I haven't had one of these since the very beginning of the game. Hey, it's this lady again. Hello. Hello. Again we meet, little ghost. I'm normally quite perceptive. You I underestimated, though I've since guessed the truth. You've seen beyond this kingdom's bounds. Yours is resilience born of two voids. It's no surprise, then, you've managed to reach the heart of this world. In doing so, you shall know the sacrifice that keeps it standing. If, knowing that truth, you'd still attempt to a role in Hallow's Nest perpetuation, seek the grave in ash and the mark it would grant to one like you. Cool. Neat. Memorial to the Hollow Knight. In the Black Vault far above, through its sacrifice, Hallowness lasts eternal. Alrighty then. Black Egg Temple added to the map. I mean, it was already on the map, right? Is that where I'm supposed to go now? Maybe. I don't know. Marked on the map now. Either way, coup. Really glad I went back to the beginning right before I found that. It's pretty smart. I mean, that's assuming that I am supposed to go back there. I have no idea if I actually am. Okay. So, wait. Like, this goes down, but yeah, it does. You just have to, that's what the key's for. Alright, so that's a door. Okay. Okay. Take all of your shits. We need about 250. Wait, so I can't go up from here? I guess the map basically tells me that, so I don't know what the fuck I was thinking. Wait, no, the map says I can go up, though. Wait, maybe I should just try to hit the elevator up. No, hit it up. Okay, it doesn't go up. It doesn't go up. Oh, I can go up from there. I'm done. Never mind. Okay. Okay, well, in that case, fuck it. Now my only goal is 250. Ah, shit. And if I have to murder my way to that 250, I'll do it. No! Keep forgetting I can swim. It scares me every time I fall in the water. Okay. Heading back up. Here we go. Damn it. Fucker. What? Just dashed into him and didn't even hit him. Oh my god, please. Please right now. Dog. Downward slash is your favorite move. The downward cunt thrust. Understandable. I'm gonna see how high we can work our way up in this area. I don't think I ever really tried to get as high as I could. Or did I? Or is this as high as it goes right here? Maybe this is as high as it goes. Bitch, I'm doing things. Alright, you need to fucking calm your tits, sir. Fuck off. Get out of my life. You want all your money, though. Bitch. Get it. Get it! Money! I did it all for the monies, dude. I'm only a hundo away. Actually, isn't the bench, like, right there? It is. But if I die, I'll go right to that bench. I haven't touched another bench since. So this room really doesn't have anything else, at least that I can get up to at the moment. If there is more stuff up there, like above, based on the map, I don't know. And the world may never know. So from here, where do I even want to go? Buddy. Should have healed before I even fought him, but I'll take it anyways. So down this way. Okay, so this is probably... I can open this. Should have done this earlier, but I didn't know. So that's that. Also, what is this? Oh, another shop!
More
fucking
sun?
A.
Tien.
Aye, aye. Come searching for rare items, have you? Well, hands off. This collection's mine, buddy. I won't be selling to grubby little wanderers. Still, I imagine you come across many interesting items in your travels. Maybe you'd care to part with some. I'll offer a fair trade for each.
Velmi Artris.
Oh, Linton want that thing that for. He gets your money for them, too. I'll take it. Yes, please. Wanderer's journals give you money. Common finds throughout the kingdom, I much enjoy deciphering their text. Read together, they paint a morbid tale. It seems fate was unkind to most who travel within Hollowness ruins.
Velmi Artris.
So sweet, dude. I could get hella money. I'm about to go
More
get my
sun?
Upgrades right the
yeah.
fuck now, dog. Mine don't offer a lot for each, but they're plentiful about the caverns, and I doubt you'll find another willing to make a trade for Geo.
Velmi Arctic.
Kick ass. Yes, please.
Oh, Paul.
Alanis Sile, very interesting, this. Do you know of the kingdom's 5 great knights? The revered figures of Hallownest, often mentioned in the annals of the kingdom, but only as a group. Both their names and appearance seem to have been expunged from history. So long has passed since their time. It'd be a grand achievement to discover their identities.
Velmi Artris.
Alright. Dude, money up the ass right now.
More sun?
Another Hallownest seal? Pass it over! I enjoy collecting their like, but there's little information to be gleaned from each. Mind you, they do keep a nice shine about them, and there's nothing wrong with appreciating something purely on aesthetic merits.
Helma Delka.
Looks like you don't have any relics. Cool, dude! You can get a lot of money if you find the relics. That's bitchin'. Okay. I'm glad I'd found that guy. Well then. Back to Blacksmith Man! Why gotta be a blacksmith? I don't know. It's just the name they came up with a long ass time ago. What can I say? To the blacksmith, motherfucker. Get to the blacksmith. He gon' fucking make your shit bitchin'. Me not even giving a shit about the slightest little bits of money now. Alright, stop getting hit by everything though, for real. Why can't he be a whitesmith? That's just racist right there. Yellowsmith, Redsmith, Pinksmith? Anyway, hell yeah, dude. Make my shit epic.
Junsha.
As you wish, I'll get to work then. Fuck yeah, you will. Swag, swag! Aw, yeah.
Garadel,
there we go, reforging is complete. I've honed your nail's edge. You'll find it much stronger than it used to be. Head out there and test its strength against your foes. But first, can I do another one?
Vendazura.
Something else you want? If you bring me a piece of pale ore! Damn it! It requires an item also. Boo! Well, my sword's stronger, so let's try that out, I guess. Alright, these guys took 3 hits before? Maybe? 2 hits? Those flying dudes definitely took 2. Hell yeah. Alright. So our sword is about twice as strong, which is very nice. So I guess I need need the pale ore or whatever. How many hits does this guy take now? 3? 1? 2? 3? Damn it, he still takes 4 hits. He took fucking 5 before. So it just took off 1 hit from everything? I don't know if this game works in hits or HP. Haven't really figured that out yet. Either way, I need a pale ore. Damn it, where's the pale ore? I want it! Oh well. What am I doing now? Okay, now that I got what I wanted, what do I want to do now? I guess I'm going to keep going deeper into the town. Unless I'm actually supposed to go back and go to that damn temple. The egg temple or whatever. The death egg. I'll go there soon, but not yet. I'll work my way around, and if I end up going back around, then I go back around. What goes around, goes around, goes around, around, come back around. Basically, I want to go back up to the top of here, check if I can go any of these little side paths to the right over here. If I can't get to any of them, that's fine, but I want to make sure that I can't. Oh god. Man, sucks to be you, bro. Just trapped over there. Ah. Damn it, stop running right into him, dummy. God. I wanna go up! Okay, so that I can't get to unless it's from above. Which I can get to now. Might want to heal up. Okay, so that's open now. Not that that's that big of a deal, but I want to just kind of uncover any little shortcuts that we can. Actually, I don't even need to take the elevator, huh? Just fucking wall jump my way up there like a champ. Who gives a fuck about the elevator? I could go by the charms, but I don't think I'm gonna do that right now. And also, I didn't go right here, did I? Well, that doesn't matter, because I can't! Son of a bitch. Okay. Kill you, but ooh, that only took 3 hits. Nice. You give him the correct uppercut, it only takes 3 hits. Alright, so the other path I didn't take was this one. And I don't really. Oh, okay. Bitch. This guy's fun. Got him! Let's go. Oh, that means you're just a regular ass enemy if you're gonna die like that. That guy was fun. He would have took twice as long had I not leveled up my weapon. Glad I got that done. The Soul Sanctum! Dude, the music here, though. The music here, though. The hell was that? Also, what the hell are you? And where the fuck did you come from? Oopsies. Well, that's one way to fall down. It really was very quiet in this room. Alright, well, let's see what's over here first, I guess. Does this just lead back, like, shortcut back up to the top here? Inspect. An ornate door made from glistening metal. There is a slot for some kind of key. Well, now we need an ornate key also. We need a simple key and we need an ornate key. You got it, game. You got it. Need the simple key. Simple che. Ornate che. Okay, so another elevator that goes up. Another wizard? Uh-oh. Stop being such a big round wizard. Yeah, get fucked. He's a four-hitter quitter. Let's go. Shit. Uppercut him. Got him. Got him. All right. That'll open the door, I guess. Okay, good. What is this? What is this shiny thing that I just fell away from before I got a chance? What be this? Record ABBA. The mind still limits us so. How to break past its constraints? To attain a pure focus, is it even possible? I don't know. Explain pure to me. And focus. What's my focus? Alright, did I check? Okay, that's dead in also. Okay, so we got a bunch of switches we just cannot open. Oh, you look like another wizard. Or a dead one. Oh, somebody mad. Teleporting man. We'll get it. Shit, I didn't mean to do that. Okay, I can see exactly what to do with that guy. I just panicked because I wasn't ready. That was more of a panic fight than anything else. Alright. The guy had a very clear, like, pattern of what he liked to do, and I fucked it all up. That's all there was to it. Work my way back up to fucking Fun Town. What a fun time to climb, motherfucker. I wanna fight you right now. Come back some other time. You fuck, you fuck, you fuck, you fuck. How How do I make sure it goes up? Probably have to make sure it actually finishes going up. Thrust when I'm falling on somebody. Ah! Got him! Woo! What a fight. He does not give you enough time to stand there and heal. The only way you could really handle that is if you had the shield thing on, which I did not have equipped. But I'll take it. 15 hundo in the bank. Kick ass. Okay. Now that I've done that, now what? I'm guessing we can open some shortcuts from beating him. Okay. We can bring your wizard friends out. That's cool. There's way too many enemies down here. Jesus. I got myself into a bad position right now. God damn. Fell down and fell into a fucking trap of ridiculousness. Be careful. Shortcut? Yes, please. I guess that opens up that. Did that guy respawn? Okay. I'll murder him. I fox with him. Ain't so bad to kill. Well, they don't really give that much money, so it's not really that worth it. There was two wizards, right? Or was it just the same one teleporting around? Maybe it was the same one. Nope, there's definitely another one here. Come here, dude. Stop it! Bitch. Man, I like this organ on the song. For some reason, I really like it. It's spooky. Just the right amount of spooky. I actually really enjoy it. Gives me just enough Castlevania vibes to enjoy. Zombie-esque, man. The next, like, strength upgrade I would expect is more health, but again, I don't know if that's actually gonna happen. Five hits does seem like a lot of hits, especially when you can just heal it. So I don't know. I just kind of expect it. I don't know if they're actually gonna have it. Just with this kind of game, you would expect health upgrade, you know? You got the Metroid games, you got the Metroidvania, Castlevania games, you know. All those kind of things usually have some kind of health upgrade, so I would just be surprised if there wasn't one at all, that's all. This guy. Me and this guy not enjoying each other's company. Tell you what. Huh. There's some point to that fucking platform right there. This one. Another freaking platform we can't fall through. Well, there's gonna be a pound down move at some point. And I have at least three. This will be our third floor that I can't break because I don't have a pound down move. Where's my butt pound move at? Is going. More. Wait, have I been through here already? Is this... Oh, this is just this room. Okay, so I didn't meet through here. So I went around just to get the shortcut, which is good, but I didn't realize that's what I was doing. Well then. Okay. In that case, we're done with this room. We can just go up. People are lurking hard now. That's fine. Lurk away, my friends. The music and the ambiance is all you need. You don't need me. You don't need to speak to me. This is too many! It's too many ghosts and goblins! Scared. It's the music and the ambiance. They're scared. Spell twister. Is that a fucking... It is. What does that do? A titty twister. Reflecting the desires of the soul sanctum for mastery over soul. It improves the bear's ability to cast spells. Basically reduce the soul cost. So instead of casting only three times, I'm guessing I can cast more than that. I'm thinking let's max out my fucking soul right now and figure out how much exactly I can cast that shit. Did I come from this way? I did not. So... Interesting. Well, I don't want to waste the fucking shit I just picked up. Yeah. Is there gonna be a boss fight on the roof right now? This would be epic. Oh, yep. Oh, in the background, you see that shit? Yo, Soul Master! Let's go, Soul Master! I ran right into him. Fucking his shit up right now. Whoa, I was not expecting that. Okay. That action now. Okay, this one's new. Oh god. I'm gonna use an opportunity to heal for a sec. Oh god, run into him. Bastard. Nice. Ah! Whew, got out of the way just now. Oh, fuck. No, I jumped against the wall. Oh, right into my face. Got him! Bitch! Oh, he's not dead. Thought that was it. Ah, shit. Oh, maybe now I got him. I'm healing now, just in case. Freaking out, dude. Have to hit him, or he's freaking out, dude. Woo! I got him. Wait, did I get him? Shit! What happened? I didn't get him. It's not over yet. Woo! about him dying. No! I died! Shit! I didn't know it was gonna be that ridiculous! Ah! I wasn't ready. I thought he was gonna keep doing the... thought he was gonna keep doing that down pound shit. Damn it! I was doing fine, man! And then I fucked it up. Fucking tricksy ass battle. Bastard. I just fucked up because I thought I already won, duh. But then, when it wasn't over, I thought he was just gonna keep pounding down, so I was getting ready to do that. And then he stopped doing that, and then I just kept getting hit. I panicked, man. Panicked. That's all I can say. Was there no save point along the way up there? Nah, there was not. There's not one along the way. I mean, realistically, it's not a far walk. It's just a bleh walk, you know? Man. So bootsy, though. Alright, so now we can go this way. Slight shortcut, which is nice. Face. I'm starting to stew over that loss. I'm like, why did I lose that, man? I was in such a good position. Just got hit too much. Alright, give me my fucking shit. Alright, rematch, here we go. Damn it. Jumped right in the middle of that. Fuck. Oh my god. I got wrecked. That was a frustration death. Unbelievable. Son of a bitch. Go away, dude. I'm not trying to fight you right now. Bruh, get out of here. Can't believe how bad I just got wrecked by that shit. That was upsetting. Best part of any Dark Souls game, the walk back to the boss. My favorite. Especially when it involves a bunch of elevators, it's the best. Bench near here? No, there's not. Not really. That bench over there is not... I guess it's kind of closer. I guess it is. It's not that much closer, though, realistically. It's closer geographically, but I still gotta go around to get to it. Or is it literally right here? Maybe it's right... Oh, I might... Ah, see, I gotta get past this fuckface. I guess it is, like, right here, though. So this one is technically closer. Also, my friend is gone. So I guess the idea is he disappears if you have, and even if you haven't bought the map, you could just come back to him and buy the map. That's what it seems like anyways. So I guess that, yes, that is faster. It'll save us 30 seconds if I lose again. I do so good in the first try, and then the second try goes the way that one just did. That was frustrating. Frustrating situation. Where am I going? Fuck hit him, so we ain't gonna have to worry about the bench. Know what I mean? I know all his moves now. We just gotta stop being an idiot. At least all the moves that on the outside area. I don't know about all those moves when I fall, but we'll find out if I make it there. Alright, here we go. Damn it. Shit. Whoa, dude, he faked me out. What a chick. What a trick. What a chicky trick. Tricky chick. Heal up once, and then come up. Right. One heal, please. Won't let me. Okay. Ah, fuck. Okay, stop doing that. Just dodge. Just dodge. Dude! Fucker, are you dead? I'm not taking any more chance. I'm healing now. Fuck that guy. Let's go. I got the desolate dive. This must be, yep, this is my butt pound move. Hell yeah. Okay. I'm less upset now. I was getting kind of angry at the fact that I had lost. But we're good. We're good. Now what? Okay. So now I can do... What did it? Yeah, that's what I thought. You just, it's the same as the other move, you just have to tap it when you're pressing down. Gotta get it down though. Ah, fuck you. Stop. I'm trying to not die here, game. Please. Okay, first of all, what is that? Oh. Wait, what? Where are we? Hold on. Busted down there, but what the fuck else is up here? Take all your shit home. Lots of money! Money, 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 money! Let's go, let's go. We got over 2K now. Only we had a bunch of relics to buy. Oh, wait. Actually, I could probably buy the rest of her shit. Although some... Actually, like, one of them costs like 800, right? Never mind, I can't buy the rest of those. But I could buy a few of them. I could at least buy the one that extends my dick an extra however long. Awesome! That was actually pretty epic. Ow. Oh yeah, I do have 900 in the bank. I almost forgot about that. Also, don't need to buy them all. Well, actually, I got some more money right there. I can go sell that shit to the dude, or trade that dude, and get some more money. Hell yeah. So let's be honest with ourselves right now, and be serious. Did you guys expect me to struggle more with this game than I have, or no? Just curious. Because I don't feel like I've struggled with this at all. I mean, the normal struggle, but nothing like where I'm like... I'm not sweating, you know? You expected me to struggle more with this? Ye have little faith, sir. You should expect me to be better at the 2D one. Like, it's understandable, like, when I first played Dark Souls, I was horrible at it, because that is not my style of game when I first played it. everyone struggles at Willow and I beat her on the first try? Well then. I guess I'll just be proud of that then. Also, how the fuck do I get out of here? I missed a path somewhere. Which path did I miss? So I'm trying to do the down stab. What the F? Dude, stop spawning more of these guys! Keep spawning. Jesus Christ. Okay. I'm unclear. Because there's a switch here, which either I can't hit, or I have to do something to be able to hit. Or it's already hit. I'm unclear. He didn't mean one shot as in killed her in one hit, dude. He meant one shot as in, like, I beat her on the first try. I first try guide her, I think is what he meant to say. What you call first try guide? So, okay, how the fuck do I get this area? Because now I'm like, what the fuck? Is there a rocky ground around here that I missed? Some broken ground? So I can't wall jump out of here. Alright, well, there's gotta be some rocky ground I'm missing. There's nothing else. I mean, there is a window to break right there. Maybe I'm just supposed to like use that as a an indicator of where I should drop down. Oh, right here. See what I mean? That's what I should have been looking for already. Well then. Light it up. Bust them down. Ah. Too many at once. Can't swing that fast. That's probably one of the relics that we need to find also. Or whatever, the equipable things for my notches. Charms. I need to find a charm that lets me swing my sword faster. I think that would be a pretty good charm to have, if there is one. I assume there's gotta be. If you're gonna make my dick longer, you should make it faster also. You know what I'm saying? Gotta be able to thrust as hard and as fast and as long as I can, as I want. That opened up the other side of that. And that puts me where? Right underneath where that bitch died. Aight. How do you know how these bugs be like? I don't know. Maybe I just know. My side hobby. Knowing what bugs like. Whee! Back into the Chamber of Doom. Okay. Well, it's been real. I'm out of here. So wait, actually, no. That I was gonna say, wasn't there a wobbly floor here? But that was it. I just broke it. So there's two broken floors that I know about. One is way back at the beginning by that mining guy. And the other one was like in a little small side path, but I can't remember exactly where I was. I feel like that was back near the beginning also. But besides that, cool. Let's stop by the bench over here. And actually, if someone can hit me with a hot uptime, I want to double check where I'm at, because this might be a perfect place to call this a day. I mean, we might be able to do a couple little things, but I'm not gonna go gallivanting into new areas right now, I don't think. It's probably a pretty damn good place to stop, honestly. But I am gonna go, at least go... Let me get back over to the dude so I can fast travel over to, you know, just so we don't end up in the middle of nowhere. I want to end at the fast travel area. But yeah, hopefully you guys are enjoying this playthrough, man. If you can't already tell, I'm fucking enjoying this shit. And I'm probably flying through this way faster than you guys probably expect me to when it comes to, like, you know, beating some of these bosses and some of these fights. Which, I'm alright with exceeding expectations. That's what we strive for. That's what we strive for as human beings. Oh wait, you know what? Let's go open this elevator. That sounds like a better idea. I didn't do that yet. Ow. Stop being dumb. Dude, okay. Okay, don't die to these guys, for serious. But we're not Funk. Tone it down. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to be braggadocious. But seriously, I'm just too good. No, I'm not. I'm sure this game will kick my ass in some facet. I just don't know what it'll be yet. We'll get to that point, and then you guys will be like, see, I told you so. It'll happen eventually. It's bound to. Alright, well now we got the elevator that goes up here. Sweet. I feel like the hole I'm thinking of that... Oh, actually, we can go through this room now. We were not able to do this. Hold up. What's over here? I know what I said about not exploring new areas, but if this is just a little side path that opens up a quick little item, I'll do it. Don't make me. I'll do it. Okay, so that's a dead end. Actually, this just opens up a shortcut, it looks like. Do that real quick. Want that ore, man. I want to make my weapon even stronger. There's a reason why they don't just let you use money, because you can just straight grind up for a better weapon. I get it. Oh, I get it. Whoa, dude, what is this? Is this the ore? Don't even. Oh, no, this is a piece of something. What is this? What was that a piece of? A vessel fragment. Fragment of a white vessel made to contain soul. Collect two more to form a full vessel. You could get more soul. Okay, well that's something I probably could have thought of but didn't think about too hard, is increasing the amount of soul you can have so you can actually probably heal more at once, use more of your spells more at once. I could see that. Alright, well that was worth it. Checking that out. Cool. Probably only like... one or two full vessels of those at most, because getting too much soul would make pretty ridiculous OP-ness. I'm gonna go see about... I mean, we're pretty close to the badge, the charm badge lady. Let's go check her out real quick. Ow. I just want to double check how much I'm gonna have to spend to buy all the shit I want to buy from her. What's fun? Okay. Alright, what you got? Actually, it's not that bad. Only the 800 one is expensive. Probably buy all this shit. So, this is the one that... Something about lifeblood I don't really understand. Something about blue orbs or whatever. I don't know. This one makes my dick longer. Hell yeah. This one is the one that lets me use my spell that makes it stronger or whatever. Hell yeah. And we could buy the quick focus, whatever the hell that does. And we can buy the next upgrade for the next charm notch. So fuck. Yes, please. Alright, 8 more charm badges, or whatever. 8 more charms to be able to wield another notch. And then 25 more charms to get her last notch.
Sweet, dude. I want her notches. I was going to check my charms real quick. Okay, so I have one extra notch at the moment, which makes me want to use the one that lets me stand still, which is good. I actually think I might take off... I don't know. Lifeblood heart. Yeah, I'm just gonna stick with the one that lets me steady body for now. But I'll probably switch it up some more later. Okay. Anything else I want to check out before I call this a day? Not really. I know. There's those broken. Where was the other path that I couldn't break open? Was it the one on the way to the fungal wastes? Was that it? That must have been it. I'm trying to remember where it was. Like, there was another shaky floor that I could break through, and I was trying to remember where exactly it was. Because it was very. It was just a dead end room that didn't have much to it, but there was a shaky floor. Just trying to remember what that was. I'm pretty sure that had to be it. I almost want to go check right now so I don't forget about it tomorrow. Next stream. I don't think I'm streaming this tomorrow, by the way. No, tomorrow, my plan, I'm going to the movies in the morning. I'll probably be busy until the late afternoon. So, like, probably won't be home until, like, 3 o'clock, probably 2 to 3 o'clock. So, at the earliest, I might even be later. So I'll probably be streaming a little bit later. And thus, not get as much done. I'm gonna go see Avengers, dude. Gotta go see that shit before everything is ruined. Yeah, I didn't go see Avengers last week because I knew it was gonna be hella busy. Yeah, I passed on seeing it on the day of. Oh fuck, I went to the wrong path. Went the wrong way, son of a bitch. Is it not? What am I even talking about? I'm a dumb. This path is the one I want. Alright. Whoa! Chooky. I just want to see if this is the one I'm looking for. And if it is, cool. If it's not, well, then I guess I'll have to find it next time. So yeah, I don't know when I'm going to stream this again. I don't think I'm going to wait till next Saturday, though. Unless I make these, like, shorter episodes or something. Superheroes not your thing? That's fine. Doesn't have to be. It's one of my things. It's one of the things I grew up on, man. Not just the Avengers, but just Marvel stuff in general. I'm more of an X-Men guy, but the Marvel movies are so good. I'm like, what are we doing? What are we doing here, man? What are we doing? I wasn't looking at the room we were in. I was just looking at the map. Wait, no, this isn't it. Because now I'm actually in the fungal waste. Unless I... Oh, I think I just missed it when I was looking for it. Oh, shit. Hold on. Come on, man. Was it actually over here? Was it this room? This is the room I thought it was. It is this room! Yes, okay. This is what I was looking for. Yes, please! What do we have? A fossil gom wedged into the rock. Well then. I'm glad we came to see this guy. Is that it? Just for a little bit of money? Nah. There's gotta be more to it than that. There's gotta be at least a relic or a charm or something down here, man. Really? Just the money and a fucking gom? No. There's gotta be more. There's gotta be. No? No. You gotta be kidding me. Well, I guess there's nothing I can do there. Fucking A. Well, I guess that's really the last thing I feel like doing, because I'll remember where the other broken, breakable floor thing is at, because, well, it's at one of the ends that's on the map, plus, I'll just remember it. So I should probably be careful here, and not die. So, as I was saying, I think we're done here. So, I'm just gonna head back over to the... What was this? This is the magic lady, right? Can she do something else for us? This is not the magic lady. This is two old men in a hot tub. What the fuck? Hello? Oh! Oh!
Oh my god.
What the fuck? For some reason, I thought that was where the magic lady was at. I don't know why. What the hell, man? Fucking weirdos. Okay. That's the fucking hot spring icon on the map now, I understand. Oh, there's like a secret passage thing here. How do I open up that shit? There's a secret above me. I want it. It's, oh my god, it's one of the pieces of the thing. Oh my god, I want it. How do I get it? I want it. How do I get it? I want it. Well, I haven't even been up here before. This is actually... Hold on. I think I know how to get it. As soon as I'm about to outro this bitch, then I find some more shit I want to get. Fucking A. This is what happens when you play a game like this. Just one more ting. One more ting! One more ting. Ready, and we're in there. Easy. Easy! Too easy. Wait, that's not even a piece of the thing? What is that a piece of? Hello? Shard of an ancient mask worn to protect oneself from harm. And this is how you get more damage. Oh, okay. So it did look like a piece of a mask because it's the thing that you get to heal. Okay, it's like a piece of heart. Well then. I completely missed that. I think last time I came through here, and if I did would have noticed it, I probably couldn't even get up to it. And I definitely wouldn't have been able to do it without the dash move. I think you could do it without wall jump, but without dash you wouldn't have been able to do that. Well, that was interesting. Can I stop now? Just trying to work my way back over to the fucking fast travel guy. That's where I wanted to stop. Alright, we're here. Okay, this is where I'm going to stop. So guys, hopefully you're enjoying this playthrough of Hollow Knight. I'm very much thoroughly enjoying this, and I can't wait to play some more. I already mentioned just a minute ago that I may not be playing this only exclusively on the weekends. So just keep an eye out on the Twitter, on the Discord, on the whatever, and you'll know if and when I'm going to play some more Hollow Knight. You can always ask, and I'll let you know what day the plan is. Yeah. Thank you for watching. I do plan on streaming some more today, so hold on for those of you who are still here. But anyway, as for the Hollow Knight playthrough for today, or video stream whatever today, we're done. So I'm going to go eat some food, and I'll see you guys next time. We'll fuck some more shit up, son. See you guys later. Peace!